An electron is moving in an orbit around the nucleus in an atom. Let m be the orbital magnetic moment and capital L be the angular momentum of electron. See here. Electron is revolving round the nucleus, say in anti-clockwise direction. Then the orbital magnetic moment of an electron, it is pointing upward, it is perpendicular to the plane of orbit, and the angular momentum of electron, it is also perpendicular to plane of orbit and passing through center, that is along the axis of rotation. It means both M and L, they are opposite in direction. One is pointing, if one is pointing upward, then other will point in downward direction, and both are perpendicular to, what? Plane of the orbit. So remember, orbital magnetic moment and angular momentum of electron, both are acting along the axis of rotation, means both are perpendicular to the plane of orbit, and they are opposite in direction. They are what? Opposite in direction. So look at the option A. M and L are opposite in direction and perpendicular to plane of orbit. So the first option is correct option for this question.